All right, we about to do a colon cleanse. This is what y'all need right here. Some of this. Some of this. Some chia seeds. Some charcoal. Lemon or lime juice, whichever one. Get the juice. And some water. You know what I mean? So we're about to mix this shit up. I got y'all product, so y'all can see. Alright. We got the lemon juice going, lime juice, whatever. Next, you want to pour your water inside your cup. One bottle of water equals 2 cups, so if you need 2 cups, you get 1 bottle of water. You did. You want to take this out, shake it up real quick. Tablespoon. You need 2 tablespoons of this. Then y'all want to take y'all being like clay, shake it up. Need about 3 tablespoons. Put your lemon juice. About 2 capsules. So you're gonna need 2 tablespoons of this. That's my 2 tablespoons. Boom. 1 tablespoon of chia seed. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta mix this shit real quick. I gotta drink this twice a day, one before I eat and one before I lay down. And you gotta drink a lot of water with this. So if you're not planning on drinking a gallon of water a day, I would take this shit. Drink a gallon of water, maybe more. And this shit might be nasty as fuck. Really ain't that bad. You can't taste nothing. It's just like drinking lemon water. You really don't taste the chia seeds. You can feel it, but as long as you drink it, stay drinking it, it tastes like lemon water. That's gonna clean out my whole color system. Like, you know what I'm saying? 2 to 3 weeks I start seeing mucoid plaque. And it'd be good. But after I drink this, I'm gonna wash it down with some water. See, I got my water, my line of water ready. Wash it down with a little water. That's it.